We can now define a material and a coating for the insulation. This is just a text field really, but it just, obviously sort of automates it by having the field added in here. So in the data set under insulation, you can just type in these new fields, and obviously they'll be populated into the insulation as it's modeled in accordance with Magic as usual insulation commands. So yeah, just like this, type it in there. There's my material, there's my coating, and that will remain in that insulation type now